blessings of Paramashiva Ganapati and the economic policies of Kailasa. As on now, we have the de facto spiritual embassies all over the world. Some countries' embassies. And there are around 700 nations unrecognized by UN. Please understand, UN has recognized 195 nations. Not recognized by UN, there are another 700 nations. We are also working with all of them to contribute to the world, how to make the world a better place to live for human beings in every possible way. I also request anyone who has knowledge about Hindu economic principles in any form, you want to share your knowledge, please send us an email, contact us at kailasa.org. With humble gratitude, we will accept your suggestions, advices, guidance to improve the Kailasa's economic principles. We only request you to give anything founded, grounded on Hinduism and Hindu scriptures, Hindu principles. And today we released 77 types of coins. We also are collecting from the internet thousands of models. Soon we will be releasing more.